see here in front of us, this long thing, water trough. Water trough for feeding water or food for animals, for cattle. Elephants, horse, bull, one piece of stone. So the temple what you are looking in front of us there, that is one of the Rama temple, Rama. That is populated as Hazara Rama temple. Hazara, not Hazar. Hazar means thousand. Hazara means in local language, in Kannada, courtyard. Courtyard. Circle. This is one of the Rama temple which is located in King's Palace courtyard. What we are looking at, that big ruins now. So many basements, plinth parts. Entire that part is King's Palace area. So nothing is there. What we are looking, these basements or plinth part has been excavated by archaeological people from 1975 onwards. Till 1975, completely that area was buried with rocks, trees, mud.
Archaeological 1975.
People. Yeah, till 1975. So in 1975, archaeological people started to do little excavation. They worked for almost 10-15 years. When they cleaned everything, they went for research with some records. I know I told many travelers, ambassadors were there, like Domingo Payas, Alec, then the Niccolo Conti, then many stone inscriptions. With those records, they decided that was the palace area. Right hand side, in the corner, that was the earlier palace. Hakka Bukka, the founders of this Vijayanagara Empire. Okay, their palace was there. From them till end of 15th century, for all the different kings, there only the palace. But in 16th century, Krishna Devaraya became a king. Then he was constructed his palace over there. See that last basement there, 200 meters far, that big one. That is exactly palace of Krishna Devaraya. Ranga Mahal, popular as. Only basement we are looking, that much made from stone. On top, that was the wooden structure. The palace from wood. So that wooden part is gone. So near this two palace, you see this wall, this height wall, no? That section inside, mint area, Tankshala, where they were minting money, coins, like a bank. In that mint area, that is the watchtower. You remember from underground temple, we have seen that. Mohammedan watchtower. And this was the temple only for the royal families. Rama temple. Hazara Rama temple. So now you understand which is palace area. Where we are standing now, this is King's Audience Hall, Diwan-e-Aam. The basement again we are looking. On top, this was also wooden structure. Look at that, many holes. Like a conference hall, 100 pillared hall. Darbar hall, in local language.
For the common people.
Yeah, for the common
Diwan-e-Aam.
People. Diwan-e-Aam. Khas like nearby his palace, for personal, okay?
And Diwani Khas was also there?
Was, will be there, nearby his palace, but we don't know exactly which room it was. Okay. From here, see that big stage, that platform, where many people up there? That is the festival platform. Name of that, Mahanavami Dipa. Mahanavami, name of the festival. Another name for Vijayadashami. Dashara. Dibba means platform, stage. I told you, after 9 days, after cultural activities, religious activities, on the 10th day, they worshipping goddess Bhuvaneshwari in Virupaksha temple. Then from there, all the way to here, the big procession with those elephants, horse, dancers, musicians. After the procession, finally, the king, Maharaja, used to sit in his throne on that platform. And he was giving awards, prizes, mementos. They will have one more floor on top for the shade. We called it mantapa, wooden mantapa. It's gone. That's around 15th century festival platform. But the front portion, you can see the black stones, the green stones, like basalt. That stones were added in 16th century. After Krishnadevaraya get the victory against Orissa, when he come back, then he brought this type of stones from Andhra Pradesh. And fix it there. On the wall, we have some best sculptures of elephants, horse, dancers, musicians. I mean, Dashara festival activities carvings. And also hunting carvings you can see there. I mean, people are going for hunting the animals after some festivals back then. Whatever the Dashara festival activities, they carved there. So we will go up there later. Now we are taking a walk inside there to see something else. Okay, please come.
So Dashara was the biggest festival.
Biggest festival. This was like national level according to them. That's Batanga Hill. Shiva temple, Veerabhadra temple up there. That is the highest point in Hampi, Batanga Hill. Best place for sunrise, sunset. Matanga Parvata. Then you are like Dekhta. No. Shiva. Veerabhadra. Veerabhadra is one of the form of Shiva.